vlogging today. I'm on my way to the fabric store because I want to make a swimsuit. So I'm going to get some fabric. Guys, so I'm in the fabric store looking for fabric for my swimsuit, and I picked this one up. So I'm still looking. There's so much stuff in here. Look, this is where all like the polyester and the lycra is at. So yep, a whole bunch of fabric. So I'm finished looking, and I'm gonna show you guys what I pick after I'm done. So these are the two that I have picked up. This colorful striped one. Then I have the black and red striped one. Hey guys, so I just left the fabric store and I got some curved fabric. So now I have to buy a sewing machine. And now I'm gonna start sewing my swimsuit. Just in Shoe Land because I want some sandals to wear. So I buy new sandals every year. So I don't even try to spend a whole lot on sandals just because. And I'm gonna buy a new pair next year, so we're in Shoe Land. Let me show you. Like, they have cute shoes. Like, they have decent shoes. Like, it's just basically dupes of every other shoe brand. Like, I know they have these at Baker's. And yeah, so I'm just gonna finish shopping. So now I'm in Target. I'm looking for a sewing machine. And these are the options that I have to choose from. I really like that one because it's pretty, but yeah. And those are the prices. Not bad, you know. So yeah, this one is Hello Kitty. I think I might get this one because this one's cute. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, if you guys want me to record myself making my swimsuit bottoms, just let me know, because I'm going to be making high-waisted swimsuit bottoms. So just let me know, because that's what I'm doing. And if they turn out good, I'm definitely going to go buy more fabric and make like one in every single color. So yeah. Hey guys, real close, huh? So I'm at the light right now. Which, this light by my house is so long, like, you be sitting here for like 10 minutes waiting for the light to turn green, and that's the turn. So I'm at Chili's now, about to get my food to go, because I'm so hungry, so, yeah. It's getting so hot out here. Like, I just don't understand. It was raining all day yesterday, and now it's like hot. Which I'm not complaining, because I'd rather be hot than cold, because I hate the cold weather. But right now, I'm just going to check my mailbox to see if I have
any mail in my P.O. box, and then I'm going home. I got my food. I won't be hungry much longer. So that's really, really good.
Hey guys, so now I'm in Hobby Lobby. I'm looking for like those wall deco things, so I'm gonna get this one, and this one just says be your own kind of beautiful, so I'm getting this one. And I'm looking at other ones, so these are, and they're all 50% off, so I'm only gonna be paying like $10 for them. But they have like these ones, they have like the 3D ones. So yeah, I'm just looking at this, like, just cute little stuff to decorate my wall with. So yeah, I think, like, I don't know if this is at all of the Hobby Lobbies, but like all of like the wall decoration stuff is all 50% off, so really, really good deals. It's like 50% off all frames and stuff, so. And they have really, really cute stuff. They have cute lamps too. If you're like a girly girl and you like pink, but I don't like pink. We're on a hunt for a toy.
Hot Wheels.
This is how my day consist of. If I come to the store, then he has to get a toy.
Wow! It's a good one. Mommy, this I tweeted half.
You have that toy already.
It's a weird one. Can we see something else's?
Look at this one.
Are you ready for adventure in uncharted space?
Well, that's cool, but you know you're not even going to play with that.
What's this?
It's a gun, and it shoots out bazooka brain? I don't know. You don't need that. Look, Pokemon.
Oh, Pokemon.
Look, Pikachu, Pokemon.
Pikachu, oh.
So we're in Target now, in the toy section, of course, because Josh is a toy fanatic, and he wants, like, 10 of the same toys.
I need this Power Rangers.
Yeah, Power Rangers.
Yeah.
And he's so indecisive, like, he'll pick up one thing, and then he won't want it, and then he'll pick up something else, and he'll put that down, pick up something else, and it's a rotating cycle. We'll be here forever, and then eventually I'm just like, forget it, you're not getting a toy, let's go, because you can't make up your mind. And he's like, oh no, I can get it, and then, okay, yeah, something like that. So we walk up and down these aisles, like, 10 times, because we can't decide. Play the Angry Birds game. Hey guys, so I'm in the car waiting for my sister to come out of Target. No, I'm in the car waiting for my sister to come out of Publix. Yeah, we getting some of that tea, that crack. That tea is crack because it's so delicious. Josh, stop mocking me. That's not nice.
That's not nice.
Stop mocking me. That's not nice. Okay, but anyways, and then I'm gonna run into the Beauty Supply store and get some wig clips.
Me too.
Wig clips.
Me
to
too.
Get some clips, because I'm gonna make some clip-ins. So I'm gonna do my how I make clip-ins tutorial with those. So yeah, I gotta go buy some clips so I can do it. Yeah, I don't know why I keep wanting to say combs, but clips, wig clips. Ah, it's about to storm outside. Look at these clouds. It was raining, like, I don't know why it's still raining, but look at that. It's so ugly outside right now. I'm about to get the fuck on.